spiders. Got something for you. Head to this location.
Felicia?
Hey, Felicia.
Heard some chatter about the steel foundry in Williamsburg off a radio I swiped from those hunters. Sounds like tombstones there. He could use your help.
Thanks. Glad you're all right.
Did you make it to Paris in time?
Yeah, I did. Figured I owed you one. Both of you. Even if the other Spider-Man couldn't be bothered to make an appearance.
You
can save the explanation. We've both moved on. He's a good one, by the way.
He really is. Well, thanks for the tip. Not sure I'd be able to find Tombstone in time without you.
Yeah, thanks. Take care of yourself.
Those fashion schools.
Gotta do a thing. One sec.
Welcome back to Spider-Man 2.
Hope you guys kept your receipts.
Oh, crap. I'm getting whooped already. So how you guys doing this on this glorious day? How's everybody week been going? I'm almost done with my degree. I've got 7 classes left. Hopefully when I get all this stuff done, I'll be good to go. Get my degree. Also what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna see if I can do a crowdfunding to get better equipment for filming. Give you guys better skits. Better clarity, make that stuff look like a movie, son. And my goal for it is about like 7,000, I think it was. It comes with everything that's needed. And I'm like, for $7,000, I better be able to see into the future with them things.
Now let's hear it.
You can save the explanation. We've both moved on. He's a good one, by the way.
He really is. Well, thanks for the tip. Not sure I'd be able to find Tombstone in time without you.
Yeah, thanks. Take care of yourself.
Those fashion school rejects won't be getting the drop on me again. Ta-ta, spiders.
Miles, let me take this one. You're gonna miss your essay deadline.
What if...
If Lee's there, I'll take care of him. Spider-Man can wait. Miles can't.
All right. Just keep in touch.
So like I was saying, it's about like 7,000 on Amazon. I'm like, holy smokes. I need to get my weight up big time. Okay, there's some of the stuff I need. Got some Miles abilities. Got that. Need one for that and start getting teamwork and Miles together. Concussion burst, yes. Need this one too. Yeah, go a little bit further. Okay, there you go. Tech suit. Okay, let's see what we can do. Focus. Double the focus. Okay. Into the Spider-Verse Noir Spider-Man. Wow. There's this one. I got one more. Oh, Scarlet Spider. Go with this one.
Hope Felicia's lead was right. Gotta get to Tombstone before Kraven crossed.
Oh, Howard.
It's him off his list, too.
Can I fast travel to Howard? Nope, can't fast travel. Let's go. Stop all these crimes, get my level up, get more experience points.
Need to stop those cultists before they burn everything. Great.
Okay, let's go. Whoopsie. Wait, Yuri? Okay, it's time to get active.
They're not getting up.
I
for the hunters.
Oh, you guys just snuck right up, huh? That's super cool.
Look, you're stuck. Okay, matter of fact, take these feet. Put these feet all up in your chest.
Good job. Even if you are getting slow.
What? No, I'm not.
Oh, hush up, Yuri. Let's go, it's morph time.
Howard, Pidgey, how are you both doing?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here, take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
What?
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure.
Let's go, birdies!
I'll follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home.
I really hope that this isn't Howard's final goodbye.
Battery Park. Nice memorials and stuff to poop on. Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though. We'll keep looking.
I do not own the music, just in case anyone was wondering.
Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views. Jet stream! Time to really fly! Woo-hoo! Hey, Pidgey! Do a barrel roll! Woo-hoo! What about that woodsy area near my house? Harry and I used to hang there every day after school. It's where I'd live. If I was a bird.
You
web wings? Means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons. Gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city. Over in Queens, a little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard?
I think Howard's gone.
Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already. Oh no. Howard?
Looks like... Oh hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. A friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife. Don't worry, Howard. Someone needs help with a photography project. Not sure how Spider-Man can help, but... I'll give it a try.
R.I.P. Howard, man. What? Stop doing the side quests. Let's go ahead and do the main quest a little bit, you know? So far what we know is that Harry has Venom. Apparently. Wow. Let's go.
Trying to keep up with you. For an abandoned foundry, this place sure is active.
What's taking them so long?
Extra precautions.
tombstone has proven challenging.
Right. Stay ready.
Hunt to live?
Live to hunt.
Need to clear these rooftops and find a way in. It's lousy with hunters. It's all for me, I'm honored.
Hey, finally finished with my dad. Still no clue where Dr. Connors is. I haven't seen Dad look this stressed in a while.
We'll find Connors. Why don't you call MJ and ask her to go swing by his house?
Yeah, good idea.
I'll meet you back at the Foundation once I'm done here.
What are you up to? Need a hand?
In Williamsburg, at the old steel foundry. Sounds like they're holding Tombstone here.
Sounds like a job for the Spider Pals.
That is not what we're calling ourselves.
Well, what do you and the other guy go by?
I don't know. Spider-Men? Spider-Mans?
That's confusing.
I should go. This place is crawling with hunters.
So you do need help?
No, do not come here. These people are deadly. Can't risk you getting hurt. Talk soon.
Yeah, this game is actually crazy.
Woo! RKO out of nowhere! Oh my gosh!
We must not fail Kraven again.
Keep your guard up. Nope. Over here! The hunt begins!
Over here, the hunt begins. See nothing.
I need support. Our prey is here.
Spotted him. Up top. Dang it, I was trying to take them both down. All right, screw it. Getting too boring. Yeah. No, you can't! Go to sleep. Y'all feeling very sleepy today.
Looks like my ticket in.
Let's go.
Just got off the phone with MJ. She says she'll head over to Connor's soon.
That's great news.
Yeah, just making sure. You said the steel foundry, right?
Yeah. What are you doing?
Cardio.
Get back to your workout. I have to find Tombstone quick before he ends up like Scorpion.
We lost communication outside. Tighten security around Tombstone.
Calling reinforcements.
Reinforcements.
Spider-Man, look. Above.
Yeah, let's go.
Projectiles incoming.
Good night. Ricochet web! Let's go! Felt that concussion. Woo! Woo! Go to dang. This dude doing some brutalities. Yeah, get kicked. Yeah, there you go.
That's the last of them.
Who the heck is this? Oompa Loompa.
You guys just can't make it easy.
Mm-hmm.
you out, Spider-Man. You're welcome, by the way.
So Harry's Agent Venom now. Looking like a big black Power Ranger over this mug. Well, let's go. It's more for time. Let's go. Whoop.
I know you said you had this, but come on, look at us.
Honestly, kinda hope to start you off with something easier.
What better way to learn than on the job training? Watch out for weapons. Never felt so strong.
Don't let it get to your head. We're not invincible.
Shocking, isn't it?
Ooh!
Blow yourselves up. Whoa! Right. Ooh, that's me. Can't capture me. Biceps will do it for me every time. Go to sleep. Oh, there he is.
Is that a flamethrower?
Unfortunately, I can't web that up. We'll need to find another way to shut it down.
Firing.
Watch out. They're on the platforms, too. Out of the line of fire and thin out these hunters.
Do you think the suit is bulletproof?
Now is not the time to find out.
What's the plan then?
I'm working on it. Get Perry. I've got an idea on how to take that thing down.
I'm all in.
Up there, the bat. All distracted. Get up there.
Go rescue a supervillain.
Reformed supervillain.
But still a guy who's tried to kill you.
He's trying to change. I want to help him.
All right, let's... Come on! Gotta hit them before they hit us!
This is actually getting fun.
There's another one? Get him!
Love your enthusiasm, but I like to work smarter, not harder.
What's the matter?
We got this.
We do until we don't.
Good. I won't let you down.
You okay with all this fire?
Watch this.
Guessing he's okay with the fire.
Well, this escalated quickly.
Bad Fido.
It always does.
Good boy. I got something for you. Repositioning. Getting a little hairy here.
Ah, pun the thing. These guys are relentless.
Hang on.
I don't even know how I'm doing
this. It's wild.
I think I'm getting the hang of this. You should teach a class.
Maybe I can get my job back.
I'm guessing the big bad is gonna be Anti-Venom. That should be the big bad on here. The final boss. Oh, what the heck? Oh, man. Oh, what the heck? Ah.
I'm stuck. Harry, you
Ah, he's in pain. The noise.
We need to move now. Maybe if we don't move, they won't see us. Well, that was wishful thinking.
All right, it's back to action. Come on, Agent Venom, let's get it.
What's that thing with your suit? I don't know. That alarm really messed with my head. Just glad you're all right. Arrows, machetes, rockets, now robot bird. Don't forget the robot dogs. What's gonna try to kill us next?
They're trying to poison me with scorpions, venom.
This is getting intense. Where is this guy already? Something tells me we're close.
Let's go. Where is he at? Where is he at? Oh, still in here.
Starting to feel out of my depth here. Sure we can do this? Of course. We're the Spider Pals. All right. Oh, there's our guy. What's the plan?
I think we should get him. What?
I'll run a distraction. See if you can break him free.
On it.
They grow up so fast. I'm gonna break you out of here, okay?
You can't. They rigged this whole thing.
Then I'll de-rig it.
What did I just tell you?
Sorry, it's my first day.
Gonna need a hand here!
Be right back.
Are they getting bigger?
We gotta hurry up, save Tombstone.
One more time into the fire? You're making jokes at a time like this? Part of the job.
Ironic. The spider.
Hey, you owe me one.
Let's see if we make it out.
Where do they keep coming from? Some sort of booking agency? We have to turn off this furnace. There! If we can overload the machine with a coolant, it should shut down.
Now, where is it?
Let's do this! Are they gone?
Just in time to shut down the furnace. All right, this should...
You trying to kill everyone here?
Wasn't the plan. Sorry.
They don't quit.
Well, neither do we. Getting hot in here.
I haven't noticed.
Oh crap! Save Tombstone and save the video. Woo!
don't have time for this!
What do we do?
Hunt faster!
That I can do!
We gotta get Tombstone out! Maybe we can weaken the cage! There! Pull out those supports!
Locked out, Ray!
Call me crazy! This might be one of the best days of my life!
We really need to get you out more! Only two left!
Oh, miss me!
What's this thing made of?
I don't know! This place is falling apart!
Keep trying!
It's not working!
Just hang on! We need to pull those supports down!
Dang it, these guys here!
This whole place is going down!
I can't break through the cage! Maybe we go through the furnace!
No, it's too hot in there!
You got any better ideas? Hard choices, right?
What are you doing? Come on, Harry.
Now what?
Let's move! Back through here!
Get out of there! Yoga's done wonders for my mental health.
You trying to die here? Move it!
No! We lost him!
Don't panic! Quick, this way! Harry! Harry! Gotta keep moving.
Oh, man. Woo! Barely made it through. No! Woo! Keep running.
Hold up!
Can you see if we were followed?
On it.
Only downside to going straight. The game keeps you in shape.
Glad we got to you in time. Some of the others weren't so lucky.
They couldn't have offed me if they tried. Besides, they were waiting for their boss to do the deed.
You have someplace safe to go?
Yeah. They come for me again, I'll be ready. Tell your friend thanks for looking out for me. See you around, Spider.
Looks like they split. We should too.
Yeah.
Hey, good job back there. Really? I was pretty sure I was just messing everything up.
You were, but in the best possible way.
What are you... Hold on. Sorry. I'm still figuring out how this thing works.
Huh. Nice design.
What do you mean?
Didn't you just...
Huh. I guess I did. Would you look at that? I guess we really are spider pals now. I think I'm gonna head back to the lab, see if Dr. Connors has showed up yet.
Good call. I'll catch up with you soon. Incredible.
Alright guys, I'm gonna see you on the next one.